it's quite frightening how much of it is still relevant or not. But incidentally, I should warn you, as it is a political song, it is politically incorrect. Views expressed within the song do not necessarily reflect that of the singer.
No,